F-sharp's a cool place on the neck in the second fret. Behind the one, behind the F-sharp, you got a whole step backwards to the flat seven. Behind the four, you got the flat three back there. So that four to flat five bend. Then you're back on your four. The four also has a 5/6, one flat seven, excuse me, one flat three. And then the five move, bending the flat seven with your pinky, back to the five, 1/2. Choke up on your bat here and you get a kind of a wah sound. The upper register.